Alright, there you have it. Everything's all breaded, ready to go. And I want to apologize ahead of time. The last video I just took, the sound was acting up, so I'm just gonna have to post directions for it. And yet again, I'm sorry. This is just temporary until I can save up money to get better equipment. But now I'm gonna throw everything in the oven. As you can see, I've got the oven set at 425. Go. Set our timer for. First, I'll try 22 minutes, and if not, I'll cook them a little bit longer. Thank you for bearing with me on the audio complications I'm having right now. Alright, stay tuned for the ending results. Thank you. Alright, we're back. There's everything, and as you can see, it's all done. And I'll even demonstrate by, I cut it right down the middle. And I'll show you exactly what it looks like. There you go. Alright, so thank you for watching. Like I said, all you do is chop up your chicken, dip it into egg, and dip it into whatever kind of breading you want, and throw it on the pan. Preheat your oven to 425, and I cook mine for 22 minutes, and they're perfect. Alright, so thank you for watching. Like, comment, share, subscribe, show it to everybody you can. Thank you for watching another episode of Tippy's Midwest Cooking Show. Thank you, and have a great day. I'm gonna eat. Have a good one, guys. Bye.